Hello, this video shows Travel Request PowerApps application. The screen shows dashboard. My request shows the requests submitted by me. And requests to approve shows the requests, which is under approval process. From top right click on plus icon to submit a new travel request. Select level 1 approver, your manager. And select level 2 approver, your manager's manager. Provide details for your travel request like start date, end date, purpose, etc. Select your native currency for the expected cost. If expected cost in GBP is over 4000 GBP, or long-haul travel, your request will automatically go to level 3. Now click on Submit to submit a travel request. It will send an email notification to level 1 approver. Now, let's take a look for approval process. Level 1, Level 2 or Level 3 approver will review details, add comments and click approve or reject. Requester will get email of new status. If rejected, request stops. If approved, it will go on to next level approval. User can click on button P, A, or R to view only pending, approved or rejected requests respectively. Thank you.